The election administration in Shuweikh area continues to receive nominees for election to the municipal council on the second day with 10 officially registered male voters. The number of registered candidates with yesterday's registration reached a total of 37 with no female candidates so far. Here is more on the event in this report with Salem El-Kenderi.
The Ministry of Interior opened the doors for nomination for membership of the Municipal Council 2013 yesterday and will continue until the end of the official working hours on Friday, September 6. On the first day of registration, the number of registered candidates reached 27 from various districts, and with today's 10 more registered candidates by the closing hour, the total number reached 37, all male candidates. Among the issues that the registered nominees will focus on, including finding effective solutions to the issue of housing through opening more lands to meet the backlog of housing, speed up the solution to the problem of the crisis of traffic, amend some municipal law, improve the environment, and open more branches of universities and institutions in various districts. Candidates also demanded the allocation of labor cities and facilitate procedures for citizens and cooperation between the council and the executive branch in the municipality to carry out developmental projects. From the election administration in Shuweikh area, this is Salem El-Kenderi reporting for the English News.